Hey guys, it's Ice2G here. Don't forget to like, comment, and as well subscribe to the channel. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram at Ice2_. Today I have a special video for you guys. I wanted to take you guys with me to the Gambier and just show you my trip and basically my stay in the Gambier and how it went. So, enjoy! Thing, how you did walking, anything you do, people go still talk
about. Hi YouTube, I'm with my bestie, Mariama. Oh, you speak English?
You don't speak English?
I think you're going to focus on this. This is good.
Hey, good evening, people. We're here live at Tamala.
At Tamala.
And then we have a French restaurant. And the funny thing is, the guy said he can't speak English.
Mm-hmm.
But unfortunately, he was speaking Chinese.
Chinese.
And then, unfortunately, we understand Chinese.
How we do. We were talking Chinese, too.
And then he was like, I want to take it from.
He was directly from the village.
Edward.
This was a very special moment because my best friend drew me, like he's an artist, and he made me this drawing as a birthday gift, and I was super duper happy because I've been waiting for this my whole life and it happened.
Hey, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Blair. This is Gabby C. And that's Latoya.
Then I'll be right there.
Latoya, you say hello.
Hello.
So,
you know,
okay. The chocolate.
Oh, sorry, Dago. No, I mean, I get on that YouTube channel for that.
The chocolate.
Then I'll be right there.
No. Gabby, she look like caramel. Then I tell you, people have vanilla kind of.
What?
And I have two different skin tones. Mimi, she's chocolate.
And I don't know which she's like.
Then I'll be right there. Let me come check you, my baby.
Blessing Maturi.
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
And that's our model.
Latoya Macaulay.
The one and only.
If you send me the location,
so
then I'll be right there. I'll make her come check in my baby. No
time.
No, I can't begin to reach.
People are sad now.
If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. I'll make her come check in my baby.
Thank you, Sherrod.
You're welcome, girl. You're welcome. Alhamdulillah. I'm under the sand.
Like, ciao. I gave it back.
My SOS bestie.
Give it back.
Can I give it back to
them?
Yeah, that's what's up. I can't speak English.
Sally.
Sweetie.
My daughter's husband.
Tomorrow's the big day.
The big day.
Yeah.
Kinda.
Okay.
I'm going.
And I'll be right there. When I can come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacations. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my nigga off probation. My boyfriend's on a waiting thing. Looking for one wish on a Ray J thing. I'm free that girl, outrageous king. But she can't see cause I got shades of pink. Bad girls wanna throw shade and ting. No shade, what shade is your foundation in? The shade I'm in. 49 more for your baby.
Sorry.
I had me a famous ting.
She hates when I come closer, so I was like, the last time I posted I remember she was like,
girls wanna chase a status ting.
Send me the location, then I'll be right there. I make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years.
Let me see the laugh. Ooh, show them. Show them. Show them. Show them.
Baby, so we left the guy at the back and we are coming back.
So you were standing there, yes.
That's why I was telling you to call him. Let's go back and call him.
Wait, this is Kachi Kali.
Yeah.
This is all of Kachi Kali.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's not Kachi Kali.
It's like what, the entire Bacau?
So this one, yeah? This is our business movie. You go fall down. You go respect yourself. I have a video. You're going on YouTube. This girl uses Flash without knowing when to use it. Kachi Kali.
I'm talking about some people who stay so I need
So I did go to the Gambia for my birthday, so I was comparing different restaurants I wanted to do my birthday dinner at. So Timeless was one of the first places I went to. My aunt recommended this for me, so yeah, I went here just to compare and see where I could do my birthday. Of course, I didn't really like it so much.
Are you the DJ?
Okay,
you're the DJ?
I'm the DJ.
You know, the place was just way too colorful. It's a nice place to like eat dinner with your friends, but it just was not the place I was looking for. So I head on to Heritage, and I also compared Heritage. Their service is really nice here, guys. If you're in the Gambia, come to Heritage for sure.
And then regular, I'm gonna.
Again, I just didn't like Heritage, so I head on to Plas B. Plas B has been a day one love of mine since I was in the US here, so I checked out Plas B, and it's such a huge place. Like, I love the scenery here. I was here when I was in the Gambia, I was there the whole time. So if you're in the Gambia, you should come to Plas B. I'm not saying this because the manager is my bestie, but it really is a lovely place, and I love Plas B. And this is where I did my birthday. So if you haven't watched my birthday vlog yet, make sure you go ahead and watch it. But yeah, I will definitely say my stay in the Gambia was a 10 out of 10. Hopefully I can go back and vlog for you guys some more. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, I love you so much. Bye.